Hi, T-Squad. Please, let's talk. Marcus is continuously trolled about her not-so-good English for the longest time. Hashtag trends within a minute of Marcus's interviews and wrong-spelled post. After Marcus's interview that proved her meds to be so wrong and miscalculated, more interviews followed a suit. The most recent that broke the internet is one that she wrote to congratulate her soulmate and longtime boyfriend, Master KG. The vendor queen decided to send love to her man just with a little too many mistakes, but that did not stop the message from being received. She wrote, "Congratulations for 50k million, you are the real goat of Africa." Master KG still shared the post captioned, "Thank you, Queen. Overlooking her mistakes, can we also have it embroidered in our minds that English does not make you? She may not know or have written 50k instead of 50 million, but fact is, Makazi is still a star, even with her broken English, hence interviews after interviews. T-Squad, when will black people appreciate the fact that we can speak our mother tongues fluently and also understand that English is just for communication's sake, since we don't know each other's home languages? However broken the English may be, fight to catch the message out of it, not to judge, not to check the mistakes, but to respond to the message delivered and receiving it as suit. The above mentioned is exactly what Master KG did. He simply received the message, knowing that it comes from a good place, overlooking all the mistake. Take it for instance that I speak a fluent Venda on this channel. T-Squad, ndabani chi ita hei migozi yo atenga chi Venda. Nova ni chi domfa na, nova ni chi domfesesa. Na wachikuwa changa chi songo tamba ngoraro pezi, ni kadinte cheresa na wanamureza. Follow a suit to all those stars, including Makazi. It is her music that has put her on the map, not her English. Her music is not even in English, but now people seem to have everything twisted by wanting to take how she is saying her message, either on her post, interviews, or general English conversation, than what she is saying. Most of the judges in the social media are not as successful as she is. Many are not even known except by their relatives and community. So T-Squad, I say, rather receive the message or don't at all. That's it for now, T-Squad. I love you so much and bye.